Route 147 from Lars to Ridge Road was closed Monday night as crews slowly raised the 259,000-pound beam into place over 147 as construction on the Central Susquehanna Valley Thruway project continued. The road will be closed nightly from 8 p.m. to 6 a.m. over the next 2 weeks.